no will. The family end up complaining, losing property to different people. But I said to you, as the Bible says, if you have no one to tell your secret, please come to me. Many people have come to me and have been keeping those secrets. Like Madame Nantume over there. Madame Nantume had a problem. And she was dying with that problem. And she came to me. I remember it was a Thursday. She came to me and told me that, Leveland, please, I have a problem. Ask her, what problem was it? She told me that she had 3 kids. But one of the kids is not 4. The father, her husband is not the father of that kid. Amen.
Hallelujah.
But I kept that as a secret. Madame Nantume, amen. Stand up, Madame Nantume.
Yeah. Amen. Sister.
Sister Nantume there. Gerard there. Gerard, stand up. Gerard there. Gerard told me that, Leveland, I have another wife. But please, I love my wife. But I have this sidekick. He came to me. What can I do? I advised him that, please, Gerard, you stick. Put all your effort to your husband. Your wife. Amen?
Amen?
But I've kept that as a secret. Get up, get up. Get up, madam. Oh, Madam Sisi. Yes, Madam Sisi. Clap for her. Clap for that lady.
Sister.
That lady used to work with one of the biggest banks, in the big banks in Uganda here.
Yeah.
Do you know what happened?
No.
She embezzled. How much money was it? 200 million, I remember.
What?
Yes. She kept it as a secret. And she was about to be taken to Luzira.
Yeah.
But
amen!
She,
amen!
No! No! No!